I'm working through Easter to make sure accident victims get to hospital alive. What are you going to do?